so let us ask ourselves,
what kind of people do we think we are? And let us answer, free people, worthy of freedom, and determined not only to remain so, but to help others gain their freedom as well.
All in all, it was just a brick in the wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
All in all, it was all just bricks in the wall.
Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!
By our efforts, by our courage. We will not tire, we will not falter, and we will not fail. We, the people, recognize that we have responsibilities as well as rights. That our destinies are bound together. That a freedom which asks only what's in it for me, a freedom without a commitment to others, a freedom without love or charity or duty or patriotism is unworthy of our founding ideals.
That will give men a chance to work, that will give you the future, and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie, they do not fulfill their promise, they never will. You, the people, have the power.
Are the ones we've been waiting for.